Heat number one of the 200-yard freestyle. Let's introduce you to the ladies from bottom to top, left to right. In lane number one, Chrissy Brote, University of Richmond. Chrissy's teammate in lane number two is Natalie Lewis. Lane number three, that's Taylor Friedman from Central Connecticut. Lane number four, Brianna Burns of Rider University. Lane number five is Kendra Kane of Central Connecticut. Lane number six, Addison Oswald of Rider. Lane number seven is Kim Case for the home squad of Rutgers. And in lane number eight, at the top of your screen, right side of the pool, is Hannah Whitehead, University of Minnesota.
I like how Whitehead up in lane eight was very aggressive that first 50 yards.
You would like that, wouldn't you, Josh? That's the same way you attack the 200 freestyle.
You want to put it out there and say, if you're going to beat me, it's going to be very painful.
You could be giving advice to young 200 freestylers who are really going to make their coaches angry when it comes to race tactics. But you're right. That's a great way to go after it, is to put yourself out there as Whitehead is, as she's your leader at the 154.19.
She's a second ahead of the field with half the race done. That's a lot of time to make up. Eddie Reese, our Olympic coach, said the best way to split it is to go out fast, come back fast. And the second best way is to go out fast and die at the end. But you never want to go out too slow and have too much left over. So you never want to do that.
Eddie Reese, one of the greatest coaches in swimming history. We've seen Hannah Whitehead execute that game plan, it looks like, to perfection. She went out fast, and she seems to be maintaining that fast speed as she's got less than 30 yards left. Trying to keep pace is lane number four, Brianna Burns of Ryder. But Whitehead, with a good body and a half length lead and 12 and a half yards to hold it, as Burns is still a ways back.
Even though she's tired, she had that momentum. Brianna Burke looks really good, but that was all Hannah Whitehead from Minnesota. 150.8, great time for this part of the season.
Brianna Burns getting in there for second, 153.48, and touching third in lane number two, that's Natalie Lewis of Richmond, 155.83.